Today, during episode 92 of Look What Jess Found. Now, this is from Pocket Change. This wasn't a purchase from eBay. This is unbelievable. And it's one of the pennies that's missing from the blue book that we're going to be donating on the channel. So if you leave a comment, if you subscribe, you might actually be able to win this the book. And this will be one of the pennies in it. The 1968 San Francisco Mint Mark penny is a low mintage penny to begin with. But in this condition, this is unbelievable. I mean, this is unbelievable to find something like this in pocket change. Let me know what you think about this penny in the comments below. Please click like and subscribe. If you click the link below, you can watch the full length version video where I found this penny. And I'll see you in the next one.